listening to DDM Satish Kumar's speech, I came out with a good opinion that he's an audacious speaker in the good sense. Because audacious has two meanings. One is bold, another one is an ill-mannered. Coming out of a meditative mood and all that, I can never take that into a negative connotation. Good morning, my Rakesh and my target speaker, DTM Satish. I was enthralled by your speech with a vocal variety. Only then I took the agenda and found that there is a vocal variety evaluation, and that could be one of the reasons why you took this speech. It was very interesting. There was a curiosity created among the audience when you took the newspaper and then rushed to take up some travel. The curiosity or the suspense was well maintained where you landed there, and your mobile and your books were picked up. Today's audience are very much familiar with this meditation and what happens inside the meditation room and how they have come out of it after with so much of enthrallment or takeaways after this meditation. It was very interesting. The journey was very smooth. I really enjoyed. I felt that I was in that Isha camp without being there already. Everything was very smooth. But any speech requires a twist or a trick. It can't be like a smooth water putting everybody to sleep. It was very good. No flaws, no grammatical mistake. Everything was neatly written and homework was well done. But if there was a twist or a trick, will your speech take this mode into a next mode? Yes. What can you do in this meditative thing? It could be just a story. It need not be the fact that it happened. So many people are there where their habits have been always with a mobile and a book. It's been snatched. What could have happened to a person? Maybe sneaky peeky take the mobile without anybody's knowledge, or some incident that will create curiosity among the audience on how that person overcame that particular habit at the end of the third day. Or it could be you, where the content could have been a little more rich, saying that, why did you do that? It's not an instinct that you saw the newspaper and went. Something inside you made you take that meditation inside Isha. Because here people, 50% would be for meditation, 50% would say, oh, he's a money snatcher, you should not go there. How are you going to break that? Why did you take that? The content is little rich with the respect to the outcome, that the benefits that you have got, it would have taken a different shape. Of course, your speech was flawless. I again say that. Next thing, habits are very hard to die. On the third day, the instinct that you have to take up the mobile and speak, there should be a body language change. Where you are wanting to speak to your family, but even that was very smooth. You took the mobile. It did not create any ripple there also. So try to use that body language. Try to make some incidents that happened during the Isha moment. With these feedbacks, I think the same speech, if you are going to deliver, it will take to a different way. Over to you, G.